An eye-opening moment during the confirmation hearing for one of the president's judicial nominees. Wendy Vitter is up for a federal judgeship in Louisiana, and she seemed to dodge the question of whether the landmark Supreme Court ruling that desegregated U.S. schools was correctly decided. Listen to this.
Ms. Vitter, do you believe that Brown versus Board of Education was correctly decided?
I don't mean to be coy, but I think I get into a difficult area when I start commenting on Supreme Court decisions, which are correctly decided and which I may disagree with. Again, my personal political or religious views, I would set aside. That is Supreme Court precedent.
Do you believe it was correctly decided?
And again, I will respectfully not comment on what could be my boss's ruling, the Supreme Court. I would be bound by it.